बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू पाकिस्तान स्कूल मस्कत। माय डियर स्टूडेंट, दिस इज योर सोशल स्टडी क्लास ग्रेड 2। आई एम योर टीचर मिस लुबना अशरफ विद यू। स्टूडेंट, वी आर डूइंग लेसन नंबर 7, क्लोथ्स। We have already done 3 questions. Now today start question number 4, write true or false. I hope you have done all previous work in your notebook. Now let's start today's work. Everyone take out your notebooks, pencil, eraser. Write the date, day and CW on the top of the page. Today's date is September 26, 2021, CW and day is Sunday. Write the lesson number and name on the first lines. Lesson number 7, close. Question number 4, write true or false. Everyone read after with me. A is clothes protect the body from heat and cold. Do you know the meaning of protect? Protect means safe. Clothes, our dress protect or save the body from heat and cold. Yes, student, is it true or false? Yes, this sentence is true. B is doctor needs waterproof clothes. Doctor needs waterproof clothes. Who needs waterproof clothes? Yes. Do you remember? I think this sentence is yes, false. What? Because a diver needs waterproof clothes. C is clothes are not stitched in factories. Clothes are not stitched in factories. Yes, students, this sentence is false because our ready-made garments, t-shirts, shirts or pants stitch in the factories. D is fabric is made of wheat. Fabric is made of wheat. What is fabric? Fabric means different types of cloth or yarns like cotton, wool, silk, nylon or rayon, and wheat is the grain. So this sentence is false. Now let's start E. Cloth can also be made on hand looms. Yes, is it true or false? We learn about hand looms and power looms in this lesson. Yes, this sentence is true. F is wool comes from plants. Wool comes from plants. What is wool? Wool is the fabric. Yes, student, this sentence is false because wool comes from the sheep, not plants. Now everyone do this work in your notebook in good handwriting and also read it and understand the sentence. Thank you. Allah Hafiz.